New aircraft available. Next.
When the rescue chopper arrived, the captain was nowhere to be seen. The only thing they found was the retreating enemy intelligence vessel. This island used to be a place of exile from the rest of the world. It then became our first line of defense against the enemy.
Rolling Thunder and Static Kid.
Who'll be the flight lead tomorrow? I wouldn't waste my energy worrying about that if I were you. We're an auxiliary squadron, you know. So His Highness, the Lieutenant Colonel, will just come down from the mainland and take over. That's all. Phew. I love this sound. Calms me down. I'm gonna sleep well tonight.
I heard that the one who broke the captain's heart 15 years ago was a recon major in the Uke Army.
Yeah, I did my history homework. We were allies back then. Man, the base commander sure wasn't being subtle about making accusations. Was there anything suspicious about the captain's behavior, he says. Hell, I'm more suspicious about the screw in his damn head. Ah, you're kidding me. An air raid? Give me a break, man.
There is no such thing as a break as for our squadron. First flight. Go, go, go. No pressure, chopper, but can you hurry the fuck up? Go, go. Going. Getting speed, come on. Come on, get more speed. Seven. We need more speed, come on. 200. 220. 240. Come on. Good enough!
Please, your altitude restriction is canceled.
Got it.
Hands up! You make it bounce during takeoff.
Control tower to War Dog. Intercept the bombers. Don't let them attack the runway.
Evading.
I see you managed to make it up. Is your plane all right?
Yep.
Glad to hear it. Looks like keeping it in good shape has paid off.
This is War Dog Leader, Lieutenant Colonel Ford. Approaching Sand Island. What's your current status?
In the middle of a fucking battle.
Here comes His Highness.
This is base control. We are under air attack. Repeat, we are under air attack.
I trust you can hold the runway until we arrive. Right. Protect it at all costs.
Yeah.
Fire team, stop the fire from spreading to our ammo dump.
Let's go.
Get anything flammable out of here. The ammo
dump. Go, 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 go.
This is Chopper. Have you picked up the targets?
Yep.
They've even got bombers. They want to destroy the base itself.
Attack successful. The enemy's confused and disoriented.
No, we're not.
The bombers that attacked us are turning around. They're heading back towards Sand Island.
We gotta stop them here. It's all over. Even I know that.
They want a second run.
Air Command, get with it. Clean up the sky for us already. Chase them into the ocean.
Be careful. It might have a delayed fuse.
Everything all right
on the ground.
Nope. Wonder how many squadrons
we
lost.
Splash two bombers. Come on. Yes.
We've got to keep control of the airspace over the base.
Go, 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 go.
Rescue
going for the bomber.
All free hands, help the fire control crew.
Use the water on the supply tank to put out the fire.
Ah, my rock and roll records! They're in my room! It took me forever to collect all those!
Jesus Christ, Trevor.
Commencing attack.
Nope. Told twice.
This is War Dog Leader. Sand Island, I'm out of fuel. Request clearance to land.
No.
Negative, Lieutenant Colonel Ford. You can't land. We're under attack.
We are in the middle of a battle, you jackass.
Cover me while I land.
What are you, insane?
It's not gonna work that way.
Davenport, is that you?
Yes, sir.
I'll make sure to write you up after I land.
Oops.
Third wave closing fast.
This is the control tower. Another wave of bombers approaching. Close
got it.
Fast and destroy them.
Stay calm, stay calm, stay calm.
That's some crazy flyer. We resorted to launching him into battle? This base is toast, isn't it?
If enemy missiles are inbound, check your radar. Missiles should be
Oops.
Please, maintain altitude.
Oops. Oh, how bad was it? Oh, I smashed right into it. Oops. That was derpy of me. Let's go. Let's try that again. Go. Finishing this asshole off.
I trust you can hold the runway until we arrive.
Yeah.
Right. Protect it at all costs.
Good, it's going. Disperse.
Fire team, stop the fire from spreading to our ammo dump. Get anything flammable out of here. The ammo tube.
This is Chopper.
Whoa.
Jet, have you picked up the targets?
Yeah.
We've even got bombers. Oh. They want to destroy the base itself.
That was close. I did not realize how low I was to the ground.
We gotta stop up here, it's all over. Even I know that.
Agreed.
Take cover! Assist all non-combatants out of the area. Watch out for shockwaves and shrapnel from the explosions. Everything's going everywhere else. I don't know, what's going on? We've lost contact. Get a messenger over there.
Boom. Don't use a car.
Rescue team, help out the wounded. All free hands, help the fire control crew. Use the water in the supply tank to put out the fire. Fire on anyone moving toward our position. Try to draw their attention.
Air command, get with it. Clean up the sky.
And you're done. Here I come, dude. Grim.
This is Grim. I was in the hangar helping out the mechanic. I'm taking off.
The hell you are.
You're not even out of replacement pilot training yet. Aren't there any other spare pilots around?
Didn't see any.
There's no time. Be careful, Grim. I'll cover you.
I'll try.
Whoa.
Kid, Grim's coming up. I'm not sure he can handle this. Are we just gonna watch?
No, we are not.
Let's give him a hand.
Agreed.
Nice
kill.
Fire pressure. No problems. Who was that? That guy's nuts. Another one's taking off now. Fox 2.
Thank you.
Shut down an enemy.
The defense.
Engine sounds great.
Thank you, mechanics.
Make sure you're prepared you, to provide cover at any time.
Come on. Let's go. Nope. There we go. Oh, come on. Okay. Shit, there.
This ought to be enough. Ejection system, okay?
The enemy is taking off. Destroy them before they get airborne.
You guys are trying so fucking
this
hard, too.
I'm about to take off. Can you see me from up there?
Yes, we do.
That's a relief. I'm in takeoff position on the runway. Engines, full power.
Come back, come back!
Don't stop him. Let him go.
There it is.
Edge, Fox 2. Yes, missile hit.
Enemy planes climbing up to meet us. Be careful.
What? Aw, oh, you shit, made me miss. Come on, come on.
I'm airborne.
Krim, get over here and cover my six.
Fucking asshole. Roger. Stop making me miss you.
This is Airman First Class Krim, call sign Archer. Control tower and all aircraft. I will be joining the War Dog Squadron.
This is the control tower. Roger that.
Fuck you.
Please, take care of them for us.
Now for you assholes that are just knocking off my ass.
Sand Island, I'm out of
if you're gonna ride my ass, buy me dinner first.
Negative, Lieutenant Colonel Ford. You can't land. We're under attack.
All friendly aircraft, cover me while I land.
You know, I would love to do that, but you know.
Second Lieutenant Davenport, is that you?
Yes, sir.
I'll make sure to write you up after I land.
Oops.
He's channeling fire! The Lieutenant Colonel's gone down!
Third wave closing fast.
Here they come.
This is the control tower. Disperse and engage. Another wave of boulders approaching. Close fast and destroy them!
Stay calm, stay calm, stay calm.
Crazy flyer! We resorted to launching him into battle? This base is toast, isn't it?
If enemy missiles are inbound, check your radar. The missile should be displayed on the search screen.
Yeah.
Control tower to all aircraft. All bombers confirmed destroyed. Thanks for protecting our base, everyone.
No problem.
Was my flying all right?
Yeah.
Thank you. It was because of your support.
Well, guess we didn't need to worry about Grim after all.
Come on, let's get a welcoming party going!
I love how we're still being shot at, even though the battle's over.
Blaze, begin landing checks. You're cleared to land.
Duly noted. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Bum. 3 miles to touchdown.
Touchdown.
2 miles to touchdown. 1 mile to touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down.
And we are good.
Perfect, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
Understood. I even land good.
We sustained damage, but our efforts prevented the destruction of the base. The base is still combat capable, with repairs proceeding at a rapid pace.
Nice, we had new aircraft.